News Bulletin. Authorities are still searching the area after an ambulance transporting a dangerous mental patient crashed.